So like you see this morning, it was an excitement also. So it's a real democracy at work in this country, in this parliament. So I was so excited also, you know. There's not all coercion or intimidation like people talking about. That these people, they have their integrity as a member of parliament, the representative of the people. When they decide, I have to respect and everyone else, including our friend in the world, must respect also.
Your Excellency, what is your reaction?
We must stop suspect Hun Sen's coup d'etat or Hun Sen take power. Because now we select democratic election for Chu, the new first prime minister. This is cannot Hun Sen take power.